quick physics tutorial.
Hey guys, John here. In this video, we will answer one problem that is related to unit conversion. And this is the problem. JC wanted to buy a titled lot somewhere in Manila. She found two lot brokers selling clean titled lot at nearby locations. One broker said that his lot costs 65,000 pesos with an area of 60 square meters. The other broker sells a quarter of a hectare by 1 million pesos. Given that both lots were commercially good, which is cheaper? Let us now solve the problem. Step number 1. Identify the target variable. The problem is asking, which of the two brokers is selling cheaper? That is, which of them has a lower cost per square meter of lot? But before that, we need to know the equivalent square meters of 1/4 of a hectare. Step number 2. Set up the problem. Knowing that 1 hectare is equivalent to 10,000 square meters, 1/4 of a hectare is 2,500 square meters. Step number 3. Execute the solution. The first broker is selling his lot for 65,000 pesos over 60 square meters. Dividing them, the cost of the lot is 1,083.33 pesos per square meter. On the other hand, the second broker is selling his lot for 1 million pesos over 1/4 of a hectare, which is equivalent to 2,500 square meters. Dividing them, the cost of the lot is only 400 pesos per square meter. 1 million pesos is quite a big amount, and so the lot of the first broker seems cheap. But if you compute the lot of the second broker, you'll find out that his lot is cheaper. For your problem exercise, if the first broker offered same price of titled lot with a dimension of 9 meters by 9.5 meters, how much is the cost per square meter of the first broker, who now sell cheaper? Write your handwritten solution in a clean sheet of paper with your signature over your printed name at the upper left corner of your paper. Then, take a picture of your paper and submit via Google Classroom. Deadline is posted in your respective Google Classroom classes. And please check your solution and clear your handwriting prior to submission. Thank you for watching. Please click the thumbs up, share, and hit the subscribe button. And comment down below. I would love to hear from you guys. Thanks.